Hey guys, it's Taylor from Sneaky Evil Spawn, and today I'm doing an adventure map, and the map is called The Cake is a Lie, and I'm gonna guess by the name that the cake might be a lie, or it might be true, I don't know. Well, so let's get started. Welcome to The Cake is a Lie survival map. There have been rumors about the cake that gives you glory, happiness, all what you want. Many men have tried to look for the cake, but nobody have returned. Okay. You have to pass all the challenges and collect all 9 diamonds and get the cake. It's your destiny. Good luck. You will need it. I guess I will need it. Bread, flour, lever. Ooh, lever. Okay. I'm gonna need to, don't know why I gave me flowers. Interesting. I'm guessing I'm using that lever. Rules. Don't break or place any blocks or surprise. Unless the level requires. Cannot take off levers. In each level, you can find one diamond. Don't forget to collect them. First challenge. Good luck. Door one. Door two. Well, obviously, I have to go in door one. And let's see. Anything up here? There's a torch, so there's gotta be something up here. Come on. No, don't kill me. Oh god, lever. Haha. Hit the lever, okay. And door two's up now. Let's see. What could I possibly mean here? What did I just, oh, it was painting. Well, I really hope I'm allowed to do that. I'm sorry if I'm not. I didn't know. Kind of just tapped it. Didn't even hold it down or anything. Well, I'm guessing I'm allowed to break paintings because paintings aren't blocks, are they? And there's really nothing I can do but break them. So, well, actually, I can just go into them. So, let's just not break them. Not get yelled at for cheating. Unless, of course, something it doesn't I don't go into them, and then I'll just start breaking them. Oh, wait. Why do I have to make it difficult? I really hope I'm allowed to do this, honestly. What the? Did you see that? Just broke like four things at once. Don't worry, I'll throw all these paintings out, even though they really have no use. What the? Okay, whatever. I guess it was just a door that I didn't open, but I don't know how I didn't. Okay, now. Exit. First, let's throw away these paintings, because that's cheating. Second challenge, the labyrinth. Ooh, okay, so it's a maze. Alright, obviously those aren't the ways. That's not the way either. Okay. Well, I don't think that's gonna be the way. No, I might have to sneeze. And that's not the way either. Okay. Whoa, scary noises. Oh, la, la, la. Where is the exit? This has to be it. Right here. Yep. Come on. This has to be it. Come on. Don't tell me otherwise. Okay. And is it? I swear, if this isn't it, and I have to go all the way back there. Okay, this has to be it. I really hope it's something peaceful, because there's nothing saying, nothing really, oh my, come on. This would be extremely trollerific if this was, not the exit. Oh god, I just lost. Okay, okay. Go on the right, oh yes! Use the light to chop the darkness. Chop the darkness. Oh, I guess white. It's light, I guess. I don't know. Where am I going? Well, I guess I have to find a piece of wood. Which I'll never be able to find, so it's not this way. You know what? I wish I could just block off the way that I've gone already. But I'm not out of place. Okay, not that way. Okay, this way is dead. I came from, which way did I come? Did I come from this way? Oh yeah, I did. Alright, so which means I can go this way, technically. Because I haven't gone this way yet, I'm pretty sure. Ugh, I hate exits. I mean, I hate non-exits. Alright, so which way haven't I gone? I think this way is just dead now. Probably have gone this way already. You guys are probably like, no! You've already went that way! Oh, hey, look, I didn't. Please don't tell me it's dead. Oh my gosh. Uh-huh. Okay, okay. Okay, this has to be it. Alright, there's no way. Okay, it's gotta be this way. Ah, I see lights, which means there must be a door. Whoops, sorry about that. That was my phone. And that's not going to help me. Okay, I found the exit then. But I can't actually get out of there because... Alright, so now I have to find a lever. You've got to be kidding me. This is going to take me 8 years. I wish I can just... Oh, wait. I have a lever. Where did I get that? Oh, right. I feel like an idiot. You guys are probably just like, oh, you found... You had the lever the whole time. Yeah, I know. I'm just terrible. God, I really hope I'm supposed to be playing on peaceful, because they're probably... supposed to be monsters in here. I'm sorry if I'm not supposed to be playing on peaceful, but I think I have it on peaceful. I don't know. Whatever. It's okay. Alright, interesting. So it's not that way. That's gravel. Oh, hey, look. Axe. That's a hint. Third challenge, Dark Forest. Don't forget the diamond. Oh, actually, I didn't even get the diamond in the other room. That's not good. Wait, so where's the diamond? I'm not allowed to cut things, though. Just said axe. That's the hint. I don't get it. What is it trying to tell me? Alright, maybe there's, like, a ladder to climb. Weird how, like, those random holes in the walls. I don't know if that's supposed to represent something, or... And by the way, I'm using the 8-bit texture pack. If you really want it, just comment, and I'll give you a link. But I'm not going to put a link unless people actually want the texture pack. But this is not part of the map or anything. It's not required for the map. I'm just using it because it's awesome. Oh my goodness. Where is this? Am I allowed to cut stuff? It doesn't say I can, though. I'm just afraid that if I do. Don't forget the diamond. There's no diamond in there, though. Maybe I have to look up. Maybe there's like a hidden chest somewhere. I just feel extremely bad if I cut the leaves and I'm not supposed to. I probably passed the ladder too, and you guys are just like, oh, you passed the ladder. Ugh, stop being bad at this game, Taylor. You suck. A lot of trolls. Okay. I really need to find this ladder. Or something. I really don't want to cut anything because that's cheating. Because they're breaking blocks. But if I really have to resort to cutting, I'm probably will cut trees. Just because. Because I'm mean. What's that? Oh, isn't there? Oh, wait, is that a chest? What is that? I think he's up there. Maybe. But, you know what? There's no way to get up there. This map is not being nice to me. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm just going to stop recording until I find a ladder or something. Just don't stop watching here. Alright, so I decided to start cutting trees. I might have used creative, but that doesn't matter. It just helped the process speed up. And there's this hole here, so... Ow. Guess I'm supposed to go in. Oh god, I forgot diamonds. Ugh. Now I'm going to have to... I can't even go back... Okay, wait. No. I can. I need to get the diamond. And that labyrinth. I'm gonna just continue cutting the trees. I'm just gonna cut the bottom. Actually, because the bottom is probably where the diamonds are. Watch, it's gonna be the first one right here. Nope. But I guess I was allowed to cut trees because that's kinda how I found everything, unless there was like a flint and steel chest or something. There weren't any ladders, or there was literally nothing. It's just chopping every single tree down. It was like one of the last trees, too, that I cut. Wasted so much time. That's why I'm glad I wasn't actually recording during that time, because then, I don't know, that would be really bad. Oh, come on, really? Okay, there's more. Ugh. I already forgot some diamonds. I probably lost his diamond. There's no diamond here. I didn't get the labyrinth one, so... Well, whatever. I'm just going, you know, down. And hopefully, I really have the old. If there's something at the end that requires the diamonds, then I'll just hack them in just for the sake of seeing, so you guys can actually see what the ending is. Now, I'm guessing there's TNT below me. There's a lot of pumpkins, so I'll just go this way. Not taking that chance. What is that? Oh, hello there. That was sneaky. Oh, wait, that's probably because I have my texture pack on that I saw that. I don't even know. I think the top furnace look. Oh, this is cobblestone. Never mind. Doesn't look like cobble. I hope. What the? It's a lot of minecarts. Oh, yeah. I should probably put this away. That's just cheating. Okay, I want the jack-o'-lantern because they gave me that. I need that axe. Ouch. No. No! Oh. Oh, I feel like an idiot. Alright, let's try that again. Yay! I swear, I knew it. Oh. Well, I don't think that was really... I don't really think there was a point to that, but... throw away. Okay. Well. I'm guessing I'm allowed to take this. Because it doesn't say anything about not taking all the food. And then I can equip these. I should actually probably get the other ones too, just in case. Because I might land in lava. I'll just take you. Probably put this away, just so you guys don't think I'm cheating. I'm definitely not. Oh, God! Well, I'm in peaceful, so it doesn't really matter, but... okay, would you stop? Okay, I'm in peaceful. Really obnoxious. Alright, I knew it. Ow. You just stop, okay? We get it. Oh, I get that I'm burning. Okay, you can stop. So rude. You know how much it would suck if I fell? Suck a lot. Haha! Probably missed something. Will not be surprised. Ugh. You know what? I'm just gonna be safe and check. What could go wrong? No, I didn't miss anything. Hopefully. Whatever. See, I knew I should. It was good to take that extra armor. Blah, blah. So yeah, I've yet to find anything related to cake, but we'll see.